the world's 20 best transit airports. Sydney Airport, serving Australia's largest city. The three-terminal Sydney Airport completed a $500 million redevelopment in 2010. Kansai International Airport, located in Japan's Osaka Prefecture, Kansai, opened in 1994. Its 1.7 km long Terminal 1 is among the longest in the world. Abu Dhabi International Airport, the capital city of the United Arab Emirates, is served by the rapidly expanding Abu Dhabi International Airport, currently undergoing a multi-billion-dollar redevelopment and expansion. Narita International Airport. Narita is the primary passenger airport in and around Tokyo, handling the majority of international flights in and out of Japan. Shanghai Hongqiao International Airport. Hongqiao is the primary domestic airport serving Shanghai. While less glamorous than Pudong, the city's primary international port, it was recently the beneficiary of an expansion worth more than $2 billion. Frankfurt Main Airport. Frankfurt Airport is far and away the busiest passenger airport in Germany, and third busiest in Europe behind only Heathrow and Paris-Charles de Gaulle. It handles international flights and connections from all around the world. Tokyo International Airport. Haneda, more centrally located than Narita, Haneda primarily handles domestic Japanese traffic to the capital city. Auckland International Airport. New Zealand's largest airport was named the best airport in the Australia/Pacific region by the survey, and its staff was also considered the best in the region. Copenhagen Airport. The Danish capital's airport was named the best in Northern Europe, and handles more international traffic than any other in Scandinavia. It set a record in 2012 with over 23.3 million passengers. London Heathrow Airport. The third busiest airport in the world is a five-terminal behemoth directly employing over 76,000 people. Central Japan International Airport. Built on an artificial island in Ise Bay in the Chubu region of Japan, Central Japan International was named the best regional airport in Asia. Vancouver International Airport. Serving Canada's west coast metropolis, Vancouver International is the only North American airport to make Skytrax's top 20.